On Thursday, President Biden will deliver remarks on the economic progress we have made since he took office.